Հայտարարություն.
Statement. Today, a number of political individuals and political organizations called a meeting in the premises of Opera Theater with the demand to exit the Collective Security Treaty Organization, or the CSTO. The Council of the National Democratic Alliance decided to support the idea of exiting the CSTO by joining the meeting. No agreement had been reached in regard to the format of participation in the meeting. Thus, the supporters of the National Democratic Alliance, or the NDA, had brought not only the national flags of the United States and Armenia, but also the emblems of the NDA. Despite the above mentioned, certain individuals set a condition to remove the emblems of the NDA, to which the NDA agreed for the sake of solidarity. Nevertheless, this was not enough, and some sociologist, who was delivering a speech, made an attempt to split the partisan participants and non-partisan participants, and this was followed by praise for the government. In their speeches, the members of the NDA noted that making the participants of the meeting go against each other, as well as wangling the agenda of the announced meeting, that is, exit from the CSTO, and turning the agenda into an agenda for praising the government, was unacceptable. The National Democratic Alliance is committed to the provisions stated in its declaration, is steadfast in the implementation of its plans, and will be unwaveringly consistent with the accomplishment of the national goals. Long live the free, independent, and united Armenia. Council of the National Democratic Alliance, 18th of September 2022. Dear people, dear compatriots, today, when there is disunion of our country and our people on a biblical scale, such behavior is truly inadmissible. Splitting each other even more, making people go against each other, and labeling each other are truly inadmissible. Now is the time to find strength within ourselves and unite, to struggle through combined efforts and get the country out of the current situation. Therefore, dear compatriots, we call on you, and I, as a member of the National Democratic Alliance, as an Armenian woman, as an Armenian mother, also personally call on you to find the strength within yourselves, setting aside personal interests and the stances of political parties or political stances, unite as one and participate in the Pan-Armenian meeting or rally that the National Democratic Alliance will hold on September 21st at 4 p.m. in the yard of Opera Theater, and unite around the idea and around the agenda that the National Democratic Alliance has set, that is, to impose on and demand from the authorities the haste and immediate exit from the CSTO, which is dangerous and is tying our hands, the deployment of international peacekeepers in the territory of the Republic of Armenia, including in the territory of Artsakh, as well as the ensuring of security guarantees, that is to say, exercise of the powers and fulfillment of the duties that are assumed under the Constitution. If not, the formation of an anti-crisis transitional government will be achieved through the efforts of all Armenians. Thank you.
Բաժանորդագրվեք ազգային ժողովրդավարական բևեռի YouTube-յան ալիքին։